My cluster bomb to this wall, will I get anybody? Or are you on the other side of it?
Nah, I'm on the other side of this. Cleared the guy out of the...
Oh shit, move behind me! Sparks, on the other side, behind you.
I'm down. I got shot. Cause there's a guy by the computers too.
Got him, I got him, I got him. He's down, CG. He's down.
It's possible that they're, behind that ratchet. It's possible.
Got him.
Good job, Johnny.
One more. There he is.
There he is. Ooh.
And I was reloading my gun.
Man, I reserved a shotgun. That shotgun's gonna be breaking through that now faster than my
crazy.
That was sexy. Hello, Achaturita. How are you doing today?
Point the intel is, you know, like.
Alright, Miss Dreams. Well, hopefully he stopped by when you're here so I can say hi to both of you guys. Hey, Evo, what's up?
I would've got him.
So, Evo, do you want to spot in that race at 1 a.m. or
not?
Let me know before I start finding people, okay? Because we are going to be helping out Jimmy around 1 when he gets on.
Alright.
Is anybody using barbed wire?
Okay, do you guys want me to go mute?
Oh, if you go on mute, we can go admin. Admin.
Nice, Evo, okay. Wait, you don't need it on the third character?
Evo's going to do it with us?
Only my hunter is able to.
Yeah, your 290 warlock should be perfect. Don't worry, we did the raid with like a 280 something. That was KB. But during the raid, he got armor that pumped him up, so that was good.
Pumped him up.
That's what I mean.
Pump.
Ice cream, Travis. Popcorn.
40 now, guys.
I don't know what just happened there, but okay. Armor right here.
Alright, go for the armor. Like, first
General Powers,
right.
What's up? Hey, Rainbow Dreams, how are you?
Wait, what are you doing? Hey, why do you need to do that? They can't go up from there. They can only go down. Why did you do that?
Can't remove it either, can you?
My bad. Okay, watch. It's gonna come in handy. It's gonna distract them. They're gonna be like, wait a minute, why is this... Wait, kill that drone! Got it.
Hey, I'm about to go to a barbecue.
We were about to ask if you needed some raid. In about 20 minutes, we're gonna do it for Jimmy to help him out.
He's like, nah, should I stay?
It's a barbecue, Kevin. It's a barbecue. You gotta go. And you gotta tell me how good the ribs are in those burgers, too.
Nah, they're not making ribs. You think they're classy? Aw,
that's not a barbecue, then. What the fuck?
Well, they got everything else but the ribs.
Lame.
Ribs, you gotta prep way ahead of time, and no military person is ready to do that.
Well, lame. Sometimes they sell the ribs that are already seasoned. Like when you're craving ribs, you just go there and buy them.
Up top, balcony. Balcony CC.
I know, I see his little thing, but...
Oh shit.
Yeah,
well, I'm gonna party with someone right now, so I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, see you later.
Peace out.
I got him down.
Nice.
Oh, last operator standing.
He's breaking the windows.
He straight up all went through one spot. Oh, he's coming up the spiral staircase, I believe. He shot me. Spiral staircase. He's coming up.
He has riot shield, You have to flank him. Nice. I jumped down the stairs. Good job, KB. What the fuck? I didn't shoot you.
I thought I got the Travis.
He swooped. So, alright, we're coming. Can I take
awesome.
I'm actually gonna see what you sent me right now.
They all ran through that.
Actually, after this match, I'll check so I can take a look at it.
It was crazy because PG jumped over and came from his right side. I went out into the left, and Travis hung back, but we had him on three sides. That was accidentally perfect.
So Rainbow, how's your trip going? I hear that you helped with the Rainbow Siege. That's freaking awesome.
To that room right there that can go up, down, left, and right.
Where are you at right now, Rainbow Dream? What state? Or a country, it could be a country.